Greetings, I am the cartoon hero. So, Ben 10. As I stated, I was a fan of the first Ben 10 series, but my fandom tapered off along with the series' quality, starting with the second series, Alien Force. To be fair, things did get better after that, or so I'm hearing. I haven't really seen a lot of it post-first series. But one thing's for sure, the live-action movies based on these series sucked. Way back near the beginning of my show, and just a couple of years ago, respectively, I reviewed Cartoon Network's two attempts to turn this franchise into live-action movies. Both of them failed miserably with only mediocre effects and even worse writing. I can forgive them for having a low budget, but the writing is something that no amount of money could fix. Save for hiring a better writer, but you get my point. But while the live-action movies are both crap as far as I'm concerned, doesn't it make more sense to turn an animated property into an animated movie? And before you ask, yes, I know about Secret of the Omnitrix. If you want my opinion on that, it's okay. It delivers what it promises, at least somewhat, but other than demonstrating a few aliens that only occasionally show up again, it feels like a longer episode of the show. Which, well, it's a made-for-TV movie, so I guess that's not too bad. I do recommend checking it out if you're a Ben 10 fan, but probably not more than once. And for a while, I thought I was done with the Ben 10 movies, until I was gathering footage for the Clone Wars review, and I saw this.
It's time for an upgrade.
Prepare yourself for an exhilarating adventure.
Suffice to say, it got my attention. A CG Ben 10 movie? Well, it seems like a good idea, like splitting the difference between hand-drawn and live-action. It's also the first movie produced in a collaboration between Cartoon Network Asia and America, with Tiny Island Productions providing the animation. Speaking of Secret of the Omnitrix, this movie is actually a kind of sequel to it, with the original cast. Well, I'm intrigued, so let's see if we can have a Ben 10 movie that's actually good on this show. This is Ben 10 Destroy All Aliens.